Welcome to this sound meditation for June. All you need to do is make yourself comfortable. Let your gaze soften. Let your eyelids become heavy. Close your eyes. Finding yourself here in this moment, supported by the earth beneath you, allowing yourself to disengage from the world around you and bringing all of your attention into your world, into you. Inviting yourself to not have to think, to not have to process or deal with any day-to-day matters, but to simply bring all of your attention into your body, to begin to observe all the different parts of you, your skin, your muscles, your bones, your systems, the fluids flowing through the body. And perhaps you notice rhythms and pulses and sensations. Or perhaps you see in your mind's eye parts of you, that beautiful symphony of you working together without you having to do anything at all. Taking a few deeper breaths, allowing yourself to sink into the earth's arms beneath you. Every out-breath releasing and softening to this moment. And just allowing the sounds to work with you in whatever way you need. And in these longest days, the warm air buzzes with the vibrations of growth, life, joy in nature. Let the gentle breeze also blow your desires and creative inspirations into reality. Joy within and all around. All is well. All is well. Become aware of your breath. Become aware of the breath of life just moving through you with each in-breath and each out-breath. Maybe even marvelling how this happens without you having to do anything at all. Your body, your mind in balance and harmony. And as you lie or sit here in this moment, you are enough. So take some deeper breaths now, preparing to ground and anchor yourself into the earth. Deeper breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth, maybe even sighing that extended out breath so that your roots travel from the soles of your feet down into the earth. Every cycle of the breath, allowing your body to awaken from within, feeling into the whole of your body in this moment. The bones, the muscles, the soft tissue, the organs, the fluids, and your skin. Complete and here. So when you're ready, let your eyelids float open. Wiggle your fingers and your toes, and just let your body show you how it wants to move and stretch. Maybe it's not quite ready yet, so taking your time. But coming back slowly and steadily, and then being sure to drink plenty of water, allowing the detox process to work through with ease. And sound can bring responses that are physical, emotional, visual, thoughts, even spiritual. So feeling free to get in touch if you have any questions or if you found that you had a strong response. And enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you for joining me. Bye bye for now.